This great auditorium is Constitution Hall in the nation's capital, founded by the Daughters of the American Revolution as a memorial to that immortal document that is the sinew, bone, and muscle of the United States of America. If you were here with me, you too would be overwhelmed with the cultural history these walls embrace. And you might hear the lingering echoes of the superb artists who've performed here. Chrysler, Horowitz, Callas, Stokowski, Marian Anderson, Van Cliburn, and Louis Armstrong thrilled thousands here. Marie Chevalier and Helen Hayes. You know, I can hear them. And I can hear, too, the country sounds of Grandpa Jones, the Stoneman family, Jimmy Dean, Roy Clark, and so many more. For it was here in Constitution Hall, on an evening in 1948, that a gentleman named Connie B. Gay produced the first Country Music Network television program, introducing country music to a whole new audience. And in 1958, that same Connie B. Gay became the founding president of the Country Music Association. Now tonight, the CMA celebrates its 25th anniversary with a very special television special. And it's fitting that this event returns country music to Constitution Hall. And you're invited to attend.
Gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
On behalf of all Americans, I want to congratulate the Country Music Association on its 25th anniversary, on the art form it has nurtured, and the music with which your members have enriched our lives. All America celebrates with you, and I particularly look forward to one whale of a concert at Constitution Hall. What an appropriate place to make music history with such a profoundly American tradition. So, welcome to Washington, and happy anniversary. Thank you, and God bless you.
Together and singing a song. It's birthdays and hoedowns. Take a time, slow down. Hot dogs at State Fair. It's laughing and crying, living and dying. Showing somebody you care. You say country. It's a lonesome sound. Those who I love. You say country. You're talking about love. When you say country.
County, who recorded to Motion Pictures. Here is John Snyder.
Thank you very much. The music that I grew up listening to was a direct influence of the mid-50s phenomenon called rockabilly. The rockabilly explosion was touched off at Sun Records in Memphis just about the same time that the Country Music Association was born. Yet Sun's owner, Mr. Sam Phillips, had the imagination to recruit such future country music standouts as Johnny Cash, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, and a singer who dominated both the country charts as well as the pop charts, the wonderful Elvis Presley. The music they made is still reverberating today, and here to prove it, we present the composer of the classic song Blue Suede Shoes, Mr. Carl Perkins, and the rockin' urban cowboy himself, Mr. Mickey Gilley.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Three to get ready now, go cat, go. But don't you never my blue suede shoes. Yeah, you can do anything, but lay hold of my blue suede shoes. Do it, nigga. Yeah, you can knock me down, you can step on my face, you can slander my name all over the place. Do anything you want to do, but I call, lay off of my shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
All right, rock now.
Take a sound. Why? How'd you know that it keeps me way out of my mind? Oh, she left, she left behind some of that sweet honky tonk wine. I love her there drinking and laughing. It wasn't with a mammoth home packing. Oh, she left with a bottle and a note that I had a great time on some of that. Give me some sweet
honky-tonk wine.
Don't you know that it keeps me way out of my mind? Oh, she left, she left behind some of that sweet honky-tonk wine. Talking till you call. Oh.
Chantilly lace with a pretty face, a ponytail that'll hang on down, a wiggle and a walk with a wiggle wiggle talk. Oh, she makes the world go round. There ain't nothing in the world like a red-headed girl. It makes me act so funny, makes me spend my money. I feel real loose like a long neck goose. I feel, hey baby, that's what I like.
Ooh. I hear somebody calling me, don't I call?
Your phone is ringing, Mickey.
Oh, but she knows what I like.
Well, tell me what that is.
That's it you talk, boy. Oh.
Yeah. Well, it's a blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Oak Ridge Boys. Hey!
She played tambourine today. She'll jingle and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as cowboy was a late night benediction at the All Come Back Saloon.
That song and these next two are probably three of the reasons we're here. And it's an honor to be here. Thank you.
Elvira.
Second generation star with a proud show business name, Mr. John Ritter.
Thank you. I'm not a country music singer. Those who know me will gladly tell you I'm not a singer at all, never was, never will be. Yet my father is remembered in the Country Music Hall of Fame. And my brother Tom and I know. Thank you. Thank you. My brother Tom and I know, having lived in Nashville, what it is to have grown up with a country music legend. We both remember fondly those youthful days with great pride. Tex Ritter, my dad, was the first of the great singing cowboys to be elected to the Country Music Hall of Fame. In truth, he was the first of the Hollywood cowboys to directly involve himself in Nashville. And when he did, I can tell you, he became the leading spokesman for the country music community, promoting American country music around the world. While he remained a performer to the end, he grew into a country music elder statesman, a role that even took him to the Oval Office of the White House. He left a legacy to all of us, family and fan alike, a legacy of love. Thank you. You know, my dad would have been very proud to be here tonight, and I know he would have been honored to introduce the next medley of the number one songs in the 25 years of the Country Music Association. He might have said, country music has many stars, and some of the brightest among them are Barbara Mandrill, Anne Murray, Glen Campbell and Larry Gatlin.
And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have all.
Old glory down at the courthouse.
Yeah, and white lightning's still the biggest thrill of all.
Yeah, it's good to be back home again.
Sometimes this old farm seems like a long lost friend, and it's good to be back home again.
Well, hello there, country bumpkin. How's the frost out on the pumpkin? I've seen some sights, but man, you're something. See you later, country bumpkin. They say don't go on the Wolfson Mountain if you're looking for yourself a wife. 'Cause old Clifton Clowers got a pretty young daughter, yes it does, Glenn. And it's mighty handy with a gun and a knife. Thank you, Glenn.
All of my dreams, they're on Wolverton Mountain. I want his daughter for my wife.
Shine on me, sunshine, walk with me, whirl it to skip, but you do that day.
Through good times and bad times, they walk through this world hand in hand.
There goes the man of my dreams. There goes my only possession. There goes my everything.
To find time to leave me, Lucy. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. You take to find time to leave me.
And just can't see. Oh, lonesome me.
He stopped loving her. They placed the wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away, 'cause he stopped loving her today.
And honey, I miss you, and I'm being blue,
and I'd love to be with you if only I could
make the world. Say the things you used to say can make the world go away.
Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm asking is your time. Help me make it through the night.
'Cause he's a rhinestone cowboy.
Help me, I'm falling in love with you. Close the door to temptation. Don't let me walk through.
I fall to pieces
each time I see.
Still, though you broke my heart, yes, still, though we're far apart, I love you still.
Oh, my heart skips a beat when we walk down the street, and I feel a feeling in my knees, and just know you're mine. To let strange lips lead me on. Oh, most persuaded. But your sweet love made me stop and go home.
And when we get behind closed doors,
then you let your head hang down,
and she makes me glad that I'm a man. 'Cause no one knows what goes on behind closed doors.
Heaven's just a sin away, oh, just a sin away. I can't wait another day, I think I'm giving in.
If he ever breaks your heart,
yes, and if the teardrops ever start,
I'll be there before the next teardrop falls.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have.
Lady, if I made you feel second best, well, I'm sorry I was blind.
You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
My heart's on fire, frail Byron.
You got to know when to hold up, know when to fall. Walk away.
Country Music, Roy Acuff.
Nobody in country music is there alone, because country music is a family. Family names like the Carters, the Gatlins, the Stonemans, the Cashes, the Lubins, the Monroes are all proof of that. Country Music Association and its family is also a proof of it. And everybody in country music can look back to someone else who has influenced them. Jimmy Rogers, let me tell you, influenced more than his share. Jimmy Rogers, called the father of country music, was the first member of the Country Music Hall of Fame. And he had friends in high places, including another Rogers named Will. His career was a short one, but he was hitched to a rocket. And he was called the singing brakeman and the blue yodeler.
Deep for Texas, deep for Tennessee. Deep for Texas, deep for Tennessee. Deep for Selma, that gal that made a wreck out of me.
Jimmy Rogers is not forgotten today, although he died of tuberculosis at the early age of 35. His memory lives on, not only in his hometown of Meridian, Mississippi, but everywhere there are folks who love country music. One of my disappointments in a life that I have really been very, it's been very good to me, is that Jimmy Rogers never appeared on the Grand Ole Opry. But I have had the honor of introducing many other fine performers on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry. One of these is a young man for whom I have the greatest admiration. And he appears tonight with a man who has contributed greatly to expanding the influence of country music. Here they are, and I'd like to make them welcome, please, Ray Charles and Ronnie Milsap.
Right now, we're going to perform a couple of hits that we've had by a very talented singer and songwriter named Don Gibson, a longtime member of the Songwriters Hall of Fame. In fact, it was Ray's version of a Don Gibson song that was responsible for bringing country music to a whole new audience that's still with us today. So here's our Don Gibson medley. And just to show you what pros we are, we're going to do it without sheet music or cue cards. I do believe we are.
Going out and having fun. I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome me. I bet she's none like me. She's out of fancy free. Flirting with the boys with all her charm.
But I still love her so. Ronnie, don't you know I'd welcome the girl right back here in my arms. There must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues.
Oh, get up out the past and find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to C. Oh, lonesome me. If I brought fame, if love's praise again, I'd be a legend in my time. If they gave gold statuettes for tears and regrets, I'd be a legend.
Don't give awards, and there's no praise of fame. for hearts that's been broken over love that's in vain.
Loneliness meant world acclaim, and everyone would know my name. I'd be a legend.
Sound kind of familiar to me here. Let me grab a line there.
I understand.
I made up my mind. All the lonesome time. It's useless to say. I'm gonna live my life in dreams of yesterday.
Those happy hours,
those happy hours
that we once knew,
we once knew
so long ago,
long ago,
they still make.
I just can't live a lie.
No, no.
Already guessed, there are a lot of us in country music today who owe a great debt to those who went before us. And for girl singers, a large debt is owed to a young lady from Winchester, Virginia. Her name was Virginia Hensley. You remember her as Patsy Cline. It's hard to know how big a star Patsy would have become if she hadn't been killed in a plane crash at the age of 29. But in her few years, she set the standard for many of us country girl vocalists. And she had a style like no other. And now to salute her dear friend, Patsy Cline, here is the coal miner's daughter, Loretta Lynn, ably assisted by Mr. Ray Stevens.
Music's most beloved lady. Here is Sarah Ophelia Colley Cannon.
As Minnie Pearl, I have joked often about men or the lack of them. But in my years in country music, I can safely say that I never met a man who was more dynamic than Hank Williams. Hank Williams was a man of brilliant light and dark shadows, and his eyes reflected the torment of his short life. But as a songwriter and as a moving performer, he had no equal. Williams' song catalog is like no other in country music. It's almost impossible to be a country singer without doing Hank's tunes. As proof of that, here is a man greatly influenced by Hank Williams and one who has been singing the Williams songs for years, and three young ladies who might have heard those songs in their cradles. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Pride, and with him, Janie Fricky, Charlie McLean, and Tammy Wynette.
Was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with an Indian maiden over at the antique store.
Elijah, you stood there, said you never let it show. Oh, he could never answer yes or no.
Poor old Elijah, when you forgot me. Poor old Elijah, don't know what. Is there any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that mortal
wasn't dead. Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try. But sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
You better leave my home down on the road around. Papa going stepping out to get the honky-tonk blues. Yeah, the honky-tonk blues. Yeah, Lord, I got the honky-tonk blues. I don't want to be bothered with the honky-tonk blues.
Did you hear that lonesome road? He sounds the blues. The midnight train is winding low. I'm so lonesome, I could cry. The silence of a falling star lights up the purple sky. As I wander where you are tonight, goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go, me oh my oh. Me gotta go, cold, if you wrote down the bio.
Yeah, my Yvonne, the sweetest one to be, oh my, oh. Out of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou.
The jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see Mama Cherubio. Oh.
Yeah,
big guitar, milk from jar and tomato. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou.
Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun.
Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun.
As we close, it seems only fitting that here in this historic Washington location, Constitution Hall, let us remember the nation that has nurtured and blessed us throughout our lives. These words say it all.
Mountains and majesties.